Hello everybody, Circus Swordicus back with another episode of Skyrim Special Edition, so let's dive in. I think last time we became in a Winterhold.
Destruction magic.
So now we're gonna do some quests. And we also became Thane out of Windhelm too. Oh yeah, that's right. Ingvild.
I'm thinking, what is Mr. No. My mind is a tree without leaves at the moment.
I like a neat guy, it's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool guy. Oh shit, I better hide. Better sneak. You better sneak, boy. What the fuck? Okay, that was weird. Is there anyone here? No? No? Go down further. Like the plasma, a spooky ghost. Me when I'm penetrating my booty hole. Headshot! Oh my head. Zombies. What's in your head? In your head, zombie. Oh, hey, I found that. That's nice. Oh, nice. I don't know. I'm just gonna go in here. But yo, who the fuck? Oh. Feels like he came in his pants. No, it's his fucking gown. What's this here? I wonder what's in here. There we go. Vekkel. Oh wait. And we look here, hell yeah. Get out of here. What was here? Never seen this pot. The fuck? Oh. Wait a minute. Never seen this before. Where does this lead me to? Wait a minute. I guess it'll lead me back to where I came in from. Yep, I was right. It should be right about here. Yep. Oof. Spooky, scary skeletons. Spooky, scary. What the fuck? Oh. Shut up.
Going to enjoy you.
Wanna bet?
Come on, you witless wonder, give me your best.
You witless wonder, give me your best. Oh. Why the knee, though?
Someone there?
Silly spell slinger.
Silly spell slinger. Wait, what have you done? Inigo, what have you done? Like, what have you done, you fool? You moron, he causes enough damage. Oh, why you interrupted your shit? Like, hi! That looked like he sold out. I'm excited to go to Whiterun.
I am in your...
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
I don't deal with any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking.
Hello, friend. Unless it's gold for another... A what? Don't you go pulling my leg. Give it here.
This...
My friend! My favorite...
By the... Eight.
Good to see you.
But... Please, leave me alone. I need to be by myself.
I think he's quite all right.
Watch
I
what you're doing.
A bit of animosity now and then.
I see. Well, let me know if things get out of hand.
How things been with you? Now here's a man I'm glad to see. No, there isn't. And I suggest you leave it at that. I don't want to see anyone get hurt over this.
Please, leave me alone.
Yeah.
I need to be by myself.
Okay, poor thing. I think he's just creepy, like son of a bitch.
Everything all right?
Greetings, peasant. How goes the bug?
Warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Shorestone, healing air. Here we go, here we go. Time to be spending on. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, where's the other one? There she. There she is.
I trust. Welcome to Shorestone.
Yay.
Ah, yes. I appreciate the delivery. Here, hi. I want you to have this. Hello again.
Yay. Okay, so I gotta go to Stony Creek Cave. Oh, this is too freaking easy. Give me the bee, boys, if you need free my soul. Ow, son of a bitch. Come on, loot you guys. probably going to sell you to that Ongo guy when I get to him. Hey, moron. Okay. Oh, we got that done. Got that taken care of. I'm gonna rift in now. What time is it? It's noon.
If your allegiance lies with the imp, they meet the soul. I lost my own Lily. It didn't matter. The imp. And that's why I won't rest easy until every single Imperial soldier joins her. And Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim.
Whoever voices him, fuck.
Hello, friend.
Can I interest you in some? Let me see.
Yeah, please. Let me offer you this key. It unlocks my strongbox under my stand in the marketplace.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
If you journey north, keep well away from Snap.
Did you get that purchase agreement to our parts of it?
Nope. No. Boom. 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 But wait.
Remember to give at the temple.
Remember to give at the yeet.
I'm the brewmaster around here.
Who the fuck? Oh.
Hey, don't look at
you
me.
You look
that
like
way.
You could use a drink.
Who are you to judge me?
What do you say? Nothing but. Best of all, it. Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to get a hold of at these prices, if you catch me drift. I'm selling the best meat in town. No, no. All I need is some. Drop it off. Oh, and if you bump into. Good. Now get going. Remember,
so what if I
keep
have a
this
problem?
To yourself.
I know how to deal with it.
Oh, shut up. The boss was fucking right there. Boop, boom, boom, boop, boop, boop. Oh shit. Villamir Inn.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn.
Villamir Inn.
Is there anything I can get you? Just
you see those warriors.
If I were you, I'd keep
all right. The arrangement called for a trade. I hope you there ain't much. Look, I've seen one. Fortunate. Certainly isn't helping my bit. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
I heard the gourmets hiding out
keep
somewhere
your eyes
in,
open in the barrel.
You know, fella who wrote that cook.
The cookbook. Makes me
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf things.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. Are you kidding? Tell you what. Bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd.
Help. Pelt.
Bears are driving me crazy.
Nice to. Here's your reward.
as promised. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. All right, then.
If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
Oh, you're a traveler.
Oh, Paul.
You must have so much to tell about the world outside this boring town.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
You must be another pilgrim on the way. Honest pay for honest work. Good day to you.
Nice.
Good to see. Look, I'll present this to the Yara later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
Assorted fruits and vegetables. Another quiet day.
Bofrida is certainly
best
great, but she pays
honest
well.
Pay for thank honest
nobody
work.
From the city.
Good day.
Good to see you.
Need something? Some pretty flowers. I picked them all by myself. Stop by again.
Skyrim isn't very friendly for our goblins.
By that.
So we
thank you so much. Here. Let me show you a thing or two about not attracting attention to yourself.
Hello, friend. Items? Well, at least allow me to reward you for your uncanny foresight.
Let's go down here.
What do you need?
What do you need? Oh shit, run. That's pretty cool.
Excuse me, my friend.
Shall be troubling you? Yeah? I'll listen.
So, you're good. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade.
All eyes are on me.
You're back.
Don't disappoint us.
Here's your share. And here's the spoils. Agreed. If breaking some of your feet, sometimes simple, steal from anywhere in the hole. Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details.
All eyes are
pull
on
up a
me,
seat. Have a drink. Good. My clients are getting impatient. Most of your job feel like doing a bit of run. Here's everything you need.
You get caught.
And we've never heard of you.
Hey, look. All eyes are on you, lad.
Shut the fuck
don't
up.
Don't disappoint us.
Out with it. Time. Here's your gold. Try not to spend. Fine. I guess you'll need your coin. Oh, you're back? I handle the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs them every now and again. If that means feel like doing a bit of shopping, the guild, whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job. Well, you done or what? Got more than you can handle. Pretty simple. The cat, you ready for some good old-fashioned burp? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job. Out with it. Time is money. Got plenty. Take your pick. When a client needs, we send you. Sound like you can handle it? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
I am here. Ah, Vex. I'm afraid not.
All eyes are on you, lad.
Well, in fact, I just got word. Not only that, get over there and see what you can do. No killing or no pay.
Hey, there he is.
So, as my boat. That's it. I don't know. Here, this is all I can afford to give you as compensation. Hope it's good to see you. Hello, friend.
Give me the beam, boys, to free my soul. Wanna go on the rock and roll and drift away. Drift away.
You did this city a great service by catching that killer. Well done.
Drift away. Boom, boom,
boom. We're here to teach you a lesson.
Huh?
Huh?
Let's get this over.
Never much cared for Windhelm.
If you're looking for passage,
talk to Captain
Gjallar. Yo, who the fuck?
You're looking for passage to Solstheim. You won't find a finer vessel than the Northern Maiden.
Motherfucker.
You have the Jarl's confidence, friend? So you have mine.
Skyrim, oh yes. But being happy or unhappy is a choice you make. And I've chosen
Hello,
to make
friend.
The best of things that I can.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell?
I'm stopping for that, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned. Peace out for more Skyrim Special Edition.